Our group has decided to choose a charity which helps women who have been involved in sex trafficking to live a safer, normal life without being harmed. We have decided to choose this social issue because it's a big problem in modern-day society which is increasing rapidly. We aim to help them so that they can still be able to enjoy their life that has not been affected in sex trafficking. Scared.
By raising awareness of the issue.